I'm not here to talk down on Sami Zayn. Hell, I don't even dislike Sami Zayn. He's at the top of his game, the top of his profession. Stand-up comedy. See, that Money in the Bank, I didn't take him seriously. I thought I was fighting a stand-up comic. I put my hands behind my back. I didn't take him seriously. And you know what? That's on me. Rookie mistake. But it made me realize the difference between me and Sami Zayn. See, Sami Zayn has already accepted the fact that he's going to lose at SummerSlam. There's nowhere for Sami to run any longer because he's preparing for a life after WWE. Preparing for a life after Braun Breaker. Sami Zayn and friends. You see it? They promote it every single week right here on Monday Night Raw. And while you, Sami, tell jokes for your preparation, I've been in the gym, hungry, training like a dog, redefining the words effort, attitude, and toughness. And it will be on full display this Saturday at SummerSlam when the joke is on you and the Intercontinental Championship. Will be on me.